breathe again. So what we're doing, so you see, I come out here, third gear, I change there, I'm in third. I come out, down second, brake hard, out wide. You want to turn in and apex through here like this. So it's really late,
yep.
Outside the track, come out here, get what late, turn in, you want to be like hitting here. Running out, third gear.
This is where I wasn't coming wide here before.
And then you turn in, you want to touch here, hold it in, hard on the brakes, down a second, hit this bit, turn across, apex it, run it out wide, use the throttle to short shift here, third gear, cut back across, touch this apex, run it out, full noise, middle track, cut this like this, soon as it straightens up, hard on the brakes, grab second, turn in, hit that apex, hold the line, full noise, you want to be able to get the gas down, run wide, second gear, brake late, up to here, turn in, hit this apex, hit the gas.
Oh, I downloaded that thing, but I couldn't figure out how to use it.
No, I didn't feel any, but it doesn't feel as pokey as normal. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I was flat out doing one.
You left it in the car.
No, but you know, you can really feel it when you're.